See, Madonna's getting one step closer to me because my close friends, I don't even want to say the story, but like the kids.
Tell me, humor.
It's the kid, like they're at the same school. The kids are best friends. So I'm like, oh, like she tells me all these stories about Madonna. Like, oh, they, like it's play dates at this point, which is so wacky, but that's very far, still far away for me. So even if I met Madonna, she'd still be Madonna. She would not be, she's not hanging out with me. There's no way Madonna would hang out with me.
I didn't even poke this connection, but yeah, she has her house. She moved to LA now. Interesting. Okay. So this does make sense.
Yes. There's the private school thing and that exists, but people still come with their bodyguards and whatever. They're still super celebrities. So like, no one's hanging out with me. Trust me.
Well, Crystal, when it starts with the kids, like that is your in. Like, I mean,
that's why I had kids.
I was just going to say, like, I mean, I don't want to insult you, but like, are you, I mean, I wouldn't be if I had kids. Like, are you above using your kids to get into the Madonna inner circle?
No. Actually, my brother would take Max to the park. And then like a girl would be like, hang, you know, and it's like, oh, I'm like such a great uncle. Like, it's like a dog.
It works.
I mean, like if Max and Zoe, you know, like they're, you know, they know what's up. They know who mom likes. So yeah, no, I'm not above any of that.
Madonna's a really good one. I mean, that's not a normal person. There's no like, I'm connecting to you. It'll just be like, I mean, I think you could be in the inner circle, but you still have to like.
No, you got to use the kid for that one. Madonna's not going to take my phone number. So no way.